Hello lovely people, this is your friend Ronita and welcome back to my channel Ministry of Happiness. Firstly, I would like to thank all my viewers and subscribers for showering me with all your love and support. I am really thankful for such positivity around me from you people amid this pandemic situation that we all are in. Moreover, I would like to mention here something for which I might sound a bit funny, but getting more than 100 subscribers and more than 500 views on my channel within the first 3 days of starting my channel is a huge achievement for this, and all the credit goes to you people. Thank you once again. Please keep showing me your love and support so that I can come up with more good content in future videos. Alright guys, so as promised in my intro video, I'm going to share with you some of my and my family's favorite recipes out here. So today I'm going to share some herbal tea recipes with you all, which you can use it as an alternative to your regular tea. These herbal tea recipes are packed with health benefits and can be flavorful, refreshing, fun and easy to make out of fresh flowers plucked from the nature. All these recipes would be under the series named Mere Rasoi Se, and now let's get started to the procedure. Now, I am someone who loves flavors in my regular tea. So the one which I'm going to share with you all are my personal favorite. The first one is going to be hibiscus tea. First, I'm going to take this flowers and remove individual petals and then take it for washing. The petals needs to be washed thoroughly so that there are no insects or any sort of dirt in it. As you can see here, I have taken only the petals, not these two parts. So here you can see I have washed my hibiscus petals, and you have to make sure that the petals are thoroughly washed so that there are no insects or any other impurities in the petals. Next, I'm going to transfer this petal into this warm water which I have kept in this jar. Also, I would like to mention you that the Aparijita flowers which were kept here, I have washed them and kept them aside for the next herbal tea recipe which I'm going to share with you next. Now I'm going to transfer the petals into this hot water. And now I will be stirring these petals in this warm water. Can you see the color change of the water? We need to keep this thing for the next 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, I'm going to pour this solution into the cup. People, you will get to see the color, the beautiful crimson color of this tea. As you can see, the petals are almost translucent here. They have left the color into the solution. Now let me tell you the benefits. The first most biggest benefit of this tea is it is full of antioxidant. That's the best part. So it's very good for combating heart related disease. Next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some lemon juice into it. And as we add the lemon juice, you will see there's a color change again. The color gets lighter the more you add lemon juice. So for me, this much of lemon juice is enough, and I need to stir it. Can you see the beautiful cranberry color of the tea? And it actually tastes like cranberry. So that was all. That is so easy to make hibiscus tea. Try it out on your own and please let me know how you felt about it. Okay, let me tell you one more thing about this hibiscus tea. This tea is just not suitable for ladies who are pregnant or who have just conceived. So do not consume this tea if you are pregnant. Next, the good part is it helps in combating cancer and also helps in weight reduction. Now let me tell you the taste of the tea. It has that lemony taste as I've added the lemon. Moreover, it tastes more like cranberry. That's the best part, no? You can also try this by cooling it or by adding ice cubes. Also, you can add honey to it. I prefer having these sort of tea without honey or without any sugar. I like it this way, but it's your choice if you want to add any honey, ice or anything of that sort. Do try it at your home and let me know how was it. Alright, now let's move on to the next type of herbal tea, which is also known as Aparajita tea or blue pea tea. The flower is commonly known as Aparajita, which is available everywhere in India, especially in West Bengal. We use it for worshipping God. Out here, I have washed these flowers, making sure that there is no insects or any sort of impurities in the flower. And then I'm going to put these flowers into this hot water. While I'm putting it, let me tell you the benefits of having Aparajita tea. Aparajita tea is full of anti-inflammatory benefits. So, which is very good to combat any sort of inflammation in the body as well as indigestion. Also, let me tell you, you can make this tea with both fresh flour as well as dried flours. As most, if in case you don't get fresh flours, you can definitely make it out of dried flours. I have these flours in my garden, so I got it from my garden in the morning, and today I thought of making it and showing it to you guys. As you can see, the color is changing into light blue, like a turquoise blue color. It will slowly convert into a deep purple color. We'll see how that happens. So I have kept it for the last 15 minutes. Now I'm going to drain it and then show you how I intake it. It is giving me a beautiful blue lagoon sort of a color. And I'm going to add some lemon to it. You'll see a color change in this. Did you see the beautiful turquoise color changes into a beautiful purple color? So this is our Aparajita tea. You know what I feel about this tea? As if this is some magic potion. Because in my childhood days, when I used to read the storybook, I used to see this color in my books. So here goes my magic potion. Tastes wonderful and so refreshing. So these are my two herbal tea recipes for you guys. Please try it at home and let me know how was it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share my channel and also mention your valuable comments in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.